Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to thank you guys again for looking at our videos. You know, we really appreciate it as salespeople that you have the time to kind of go through the video and get a chance to look at the unit before you come in. It kind of helps you to build questions that you might have when you come in to see the salesperson, and you kind of have a list of things to ask so you kind of don't get caught off guard, end up missing something when you get here and down the road you kind of wish you would have asked. So this is a great time to look at the video and generate those questions. But today I'm standing in front of a real nice, brand new 2014 Cougar. It's the 21 RBS WE. And what the RB is for rear bath, and the S is for the slide, and the WE is for the Western Edition. So this has got some features that the Eastern Division doesn't have. And it's kind of built for this climate here in Oregon. You know, we have the mountains and we have the ocean. We have a lot of salt water. We have a lot of moisture. So they're built for the Northwest. So let me just point out some features this unit has. Starting at the front right here, one thing nice about the Cougar is it's built on an 8-inch channel frame. And sometimes that doesn't mean much to people, but most other trailers, they do a real wimpy 6-inch channel. And these folks is a little bit heavier unit, but it's got the tallest ceiling in the industry. I had a gentleman come in here that was 6'7" and could not find a trailer he could stand up in without banging on the lights or the air conditioner in the front, and this is one unit that you can. So if you are a tall person, you're going to want to get the Cougar. It's the tallest trailer inside dimension in the industry. But anyway, it's got 2 7.5-gallon propane tanks, a larger frame. This unit comes with 2 batteries. It's got a pass-through storage area up front. And you know, what I like about it is, see, I'm a bass fisherman, as you can see. Joe Bass, bass fisherman, you know. And one thing I like about it is I can put my rods all the way in here. They'll go all the way across from one side to the other. And when I go camping, I take all my rods. I might take 7-8 rods with me when I go, all rigged up with something different. This one here happens to be a Gary Yamamoto jig. And I practice casting here at the store. I know that sounds silly, but you know, I love this sport. It's a lot of fun. But anyway, to get back to the trailer, this is great for storing your rods in right here. Also has a basket right here. This is your hamper basket. This little crank right here is for cranking the jacks up and down, front to back. And look at something nice about the door. They've changed this door a little bit. If you notice, there's no twist clamps here. There's no little flip-up clamps. It's all magnetized now. So it's got a magnet that holds that door open. And they're drop latch doors. So it's a higher end latch. Love it. Again, you got the big Cougar light up here that produces a lot of light right here where you're pulling stuff out of your storage area. Got a nice big awning that goes from front to back, all electric, with 2 exterior speakers. So you don't have to worry about the rain or wind with these guys. They're not going to get damaged. They're made for this outside weather. It also has a utility shower right here that has hot and cold water with about a 4-foot hose that comes with it. Has aluminum wheels instead of those junky little white painted wheels. Nice aluminum wheels, so it's higher end wheels. Also, this is a half ton towing package. So this unit only weighs 5,240 pounds. So a standard half ton is going to be able to tow this with no problem. It also has a gas electric hot water heater. And as we come to the back end of it, one thing nice about the Cougar is it has the bumper that pulls out the rear and actually holds 200 pounds on the back. This will pull directly out about 2 feet and it'll handle 200 pounds of weight with no issue. It also comes with a spare tire and a spare tire carrier. As we come over to this side, it has a satellite prep connection right here. So if you're in a campsite that either has cable or if you have a portable satellite, you can use the same connection. Nice big awning for 21 foot. And it also provides you with a little bit of extra storage underneath the dinette area. So it's a nice little storage area. It's not a lot, but it does produce a little bit of extra more, just for that little bit extra that you need. As we come over to this side, you got your city water connection. You also have city water, so you can fill up the fresh water tank. And here's the other side of the pass-through storage. So let's go take a look at the inside of this unit, and you're going to love it. Let's go see it. Now when you come into the 21-foot Cougar, again, you've got a lot of ceiling height here, which a lot of people don't take a look at that if you're, you know, standard height. But if you're really tall, you're going to notice that this is one unit you can walk in, and you're going to actually, like I said, the 6'7" guy had about a half an inch to an inch between the top of his head and that light. As you come into the unit, take a good look around, and one of the things you're going to find is this unit has more countertop space and more cabinets than any other Cougar manufactured in the industry. I just don't know of another one. For 21 feet, you got this whole countertop space here. You have all this countertop space here, plus an extra section right here. So lots of countertop space. I mean, I don't have this much countertop space in some of our 40-foot motorhomes. This is a great unit for countertop space. But what else is nice about it? All the cabinets. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, I'm not done yet, 18, 19, 20. You've got 20 cabinet doors and drawers in this unit for 21 feet. I can't believe it. I've seen a lot of units come in 21 foot long and never equipped the way this one is. You've got a U-shaped dinette area right here. This also converts into a bed. The Cougar also has day and night shades. So you've got your day shade there. You have your night shade there. And they do a real nice job producing these valances for this unit. They're very tastefully done. The materials are high quality. And they're not done with cheap materials. These units are made to last. All of the cabinet doors are solid cherry wood. And most of our competitors are using paper-wrapped boards, but these are solid cherry finished wood cabinet doors. Also, what we have here is a queen-size walk-around bed, 60-inch by 75, with a little hamper closet right here where you can throw your dirty clothes into that hamper door down into the little basket I showed you outside. Now, right now, this mattress is pulled out to produce some extra sleeping space because the gentleman that was 6'7" came in here and said, this bed ain't going to work for me because it's too short. I need more bed. So what Cougar has done is they produced these two little round pillows right here that go in behind the headboard that actually extend this mattress back another 10 inches, which makes this mattress big enough to sleep a taller person. But when you're all done, you just pull these little round pillows out. And then slide the mattress back where it was. Put the pillows back again, which you got to make the bed anyway when you leave your site. I know my wife, she always makes sure the bed's made up real nice before we leave. And then, you know, you're all set up again for the next camping session. So this is a setup really good. Also, you have storage on each side for hanging clothes plus storage above it. If you notice, there's a plug-in on each side of the headboard. So if you have a if you have an electric alarm clock, if you do that while you're camping, I leave mine at home. But if you do, you do have a place for it, or a CPAP machine, or whatever it may be. One thing I like about Cougar is they're always giving you lots of windows. So you got a window here on this side, you got another one on this side for cross ventilation. So you're always going to have a lot of air flowing through this unit. Even though it does have a 13.5 air conditioner, that produces enough air to keep this unit really cool. But I like fresh air, so it does offer that. Every unit has a screen on it. I mean, every window has a screen, so which is common to a high-end unit. You know, you don't have just a window with no screen. Every window has a screen in it. As we go to the bathroom area here, you got a nice big bathroom area with a glass shower enclosure. So a big bathroom, you're not going to feel cramped in there when you're using the bathroom. Refrigerator is a larger fridge with a solid wood facial board on the front. 8 cubic foot instead of 6. And it's just a beautiful fridge. It looks nice, it works well, it's gas electric. It'll work whether you're dry camping or whether you're plugged in. This is a terrific unit, folks. If you want a Cougar, if you want a unit that's built to last, you'll have the rest of your life, come buy a Cougar, and you're going to see why Cougar's the number one. According to the RVIA Index, which is an independent company that rates trailers, they rate Cougar number one, and they have for the last 6 years in a row now. So come see this Cougar, 21 foot. Ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to work with you. I'd love to get to know you, talk about fishing or whatever your love is for the outdoors. And my wife's a photographer. She likes taking pictures, and I like bass fishing. So I have a lot of interest that probably that you do, and love to talk to you. Come see Joe Bass. I'll make, and you buy something, I'll make sure you get a free gift for me. Thank you.